Also new this morning, a woman is dead after a fire last week at a Middletown apartment building. The flames broke out in the building on South Sutphin last Wednesday morning, and Melissa Cheeseman was burned over 40% of her body. She was resuscitated at the hospital, and she's been there several days, but she has died. Her family has not yet released funeral arrangements.